Welcome to this session on how to test file upload in JMeter. In this session, we are going to learn how can we create a test plan for doing file upload, and we will also record a scenario for file upload in JMeter. Towards the end of this session, we will look at some useful tips. So let's get started. And the first thing is we have to create a test plan for file upload. So let us go to our JMeter, and here I'm going to my test plan. And I will do a right click, go to add threads and add a thread group. And inside the thread group, now I will do a right click, go to add, and we have to add a sampler, which is HTTP request. And in this sampler, we are going to create our test for doing a file upload. So let us see what exactly we are going to do here. I will be going to this site, tinyupload.com, and here we have the option to upload a file. So I'll be selecting choose file, and then I will be selecting image. Let me select donald.png, and I will do open and upload. So this should upload the file successfully on the server. You can close this, and here we should be getting this message: file was uploaded successfully. So let us see how can we do this in JMeter. So I will copy this URL from here and go to my JMeter, and here in the HTTP request, I will be giving this server name or IP here. So of course, we do not need this HTTP and www, and we just need this server name. And then the important thing is we have to select this method as post. So I will be selecting here post. So all the file uploads go as a post request. And then again, important, we have to check this box for use multipart form data for post. So let me select this box. And now we have to go to this files upload section. And here you can click add. And here we have to give the location of the file that we need to upload, the parameter name and MIME type. So let me first browse the file that I want to upload. So I will go to my downloads folder. And I have this donald.png file here. So I will select this, and it will take the location of the file. And now the important thing, we have to add the parameter name. So here what we have to do is go to the URL where you want to upload the file, and the browse button or the choose file button. Here we have to inspect this element. So I will right click and do inspect element. And here, the element which is input type as file, the corresponding name of that element. So in my case, it is uploaded file. You have to take this, and you can use any method to inspect this particular button. We can use plugins like Firebug in Firefox, or we can just do a right click and inspect element. So make sure that the element you have to select is which has the input type as file, and we have to select the name parameter. So I will be selecting this name, and now I will go back to my JMeter and put the parameter name here, uploaded file. And now we have to give the MIME type. Again, we have to give the type according to the file that we are uploading. So you can go to this URL. I will make all these URLs available in the description of this video. So here you can select the MIME type according to your file. So in my case, it is a PNG file. So let me see the MIME type for a PNG file is image PNG. So let me copy this from here and again go to my JMeter and paste it here. So now the test plan is ready. I will add a listener. So I'll do a right click, add listeners, and we can add any of these listeners. I'm selecting view results tree. So we have got this listener, and now I can run this. So let me also save this and run this, and we can see our request is successful. So this is how we can create a test for file upload. Now let us see how can we record a test for doing file upload. So recording is an easier and a more efficient way of creating the test plan. We have already seen in our last session how do we do recording with HTTP test script recorder. So let us go to our JMeter, and you can see this templates here. the option for creating templates, you can also go to File and go to Templates, and here we will get all these templates. We have already seen this in our last session, so I'm going to select a recording template, say create, and it has already created all the necessary components for our recording. So we have a thread group with the recording controller here, and then inside Workbench we have the HTTPS test script recorder. So what we have to do is we have to give any port here. I am giving 8181, and we already have all the other parameters set up. So what we can do is we can set our browser to listen to this port 8181. So I'm going to my Firefox, and I will go to Firefox preferences. In case you are on Windows, you can go to tools and options, and I will go to advanced, network, settings, and here I will select proxy localhost 8181. Okay, and now I can start recording. I will start the recording in HTTPS test script recorder. We have got this start button, so I will be clicking here and select OK. You can see the last session on how to install certificate. So as of now, I will click OK. And now I will go to my Firefox, give the URL, select enter. And you can see as I am doing the actions, they are getting recorded here. So now I will browse, select the file and upload. And yes, this is done. And here we have got the message, file upload was successful. So now I will go back to my HTTP script recorder and I will be stopping the recording. So now let us see our samples. So we have got all these samples recorded, and we are more interested in looking at a sample which has a post, request, and our file details. So this is a get, you can see here, this is a get, this is again a get, this is a get. Let me see the second group, and all these are get, and yes, this is a post request that we are interested in. And we can see, we can go to the file upload, and you can see the same things that we have added earlier are coming here as well. So this is the request that we are more interested in. Let me just name this to some meaningful name, file upload test, and let me create a new thread group so that I will be adding it inside this particular thread group only, and I will just be copying this request and the view results tree listener, and now I can just delete or disable all these other requests. So I will just delete them. So we have a single request here and a view results tree. So let us now run it, and you can see we have got a success here. And let us look at the response. Let us go to a response, and we are interested in looking at the message upload was successful, and let me search, and yes, you can see the file was uploaded successfully on the server. So our recording was successful. So this is how we can do a recording. Let us look at some useful tips. In case you face any issues while doing a file upload for your scenario, check the following. The method in the HTTP request should be post. We should be checking the box for multipart form data for post. Also, make sure that the parameters, file location, MIME type are all correct. So you can check the logs in case you get any other error. In JMeter, you have this icon here at the top. So you click this icon and it will show you logs at the bottom. So this is how you can troubleshoot. Also, in case you face any issues while recording your scenario, do watch the earlier session on how to use test script recorder. I hope this session was very useful for you. In case you have any questions, please do write them down in the comments section, and I will try to respond as soon as I can. Thanks for watching, and keep learning.